out exactly how I had imagined it, except in my mind I was using store-bought pearls, and so they were all nice and even. And instead, last night my husband and I spent 11 hours making the pearls on the top of my cake.
At first I was nervous before, like, I had no clue what I wanted to do, but now seeing it today come to life, I was trying to achieve a clean, like a clean white look. I didn't want to put too much color. Like, other people use color, but I felt that the roses made it stand out more. Because once I applied them, it gave it that effect. I'm hoping I like the fillings. I did a toasted marshmallow filling. It has that a little crunch once you bite into it. And then I did a cream cheese filling. So, and then I just did regular buttercream in the bottom.
In order for us to achieve our end results, it takes more than 3 hours twice a week. So everybody was here extra. We were sharing, we were, hey, do you have this? I've got this, do you need it? What can I do for you? We have individual cakes, but it was a team effort.